Yeah, I mean, I am very much like Kayla and Mitchell, where I was an athlete growing up and had trophies and was very disciplined and was raised Catholic and was like, I chose later in high school to like go nuts. So I understand. Kind of. I mean, sort of. I was with the. It doesn't matter. I don't want this out there. Like, I had a dad that really, it'll make me start crying just talking about it now. So I won't.
I wasn't going for that, I'm
but
sorry.
But I had a dad that was really, like, made me strong. And so that I really love that.